Bitcoin retirement story, this time from Turkey. Mehmet Hamdi Bol, founder of Paranette, has retired early with earning from his Bitcoin investment. Bol aimed to be an internet investor and retire before he's 40 years old to spend more time with his family, so he made investment in Bitcoin in 2014, when it was not known like today. As he regularly invested in Bitcoin, his gainings increased and he retired at his 40 like he planned. He advises that people should follow their dreams and be patient while they reach them, like he did.